All right, Miss Hawaii USA Chelsea Hardin is getting ready to head off to Las Vegas for the Miss USA competition next month. She's taking time out of her busy schedule to join us this morning to talk about preparations as she prepares for an opportunity of a lifetime. Good morning.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
What's it been like? I know you've been, it's been a whirlwind. I mean, your thoughts on when you won the crown until now and the preparation, what's it been like?
Well, I knew that once I won the crown of Miss Hawaii USA, it was a full-time job. And yeah. Sure enough, it didn't stop. Once I got the crown back in November, we knew that the next stage, we didn't know back then when it was going to be, but right. We knew that we had to prepare right away for the Miss USA coming up.
Las Vegas, I'm sure the family's like, okay, Vegas, we can do that.
Lots of family coming. Yeah. I'm very lucky.
You know, I know you said you've been busy preparing as Miss USA, but at the same time, I know you're still involved with Rich Miano's Speed and Quickness. I know you're still very much involved in community. What's that like to balance all that and juggle all that?
It's challenging, but it's nothing new to me. You know, I was a Division I college volleyball player, so we had to really focus on time management and how to be a great athlete and a student athlete at the same time. So this is kind of the same thing. How do I balance my personal time with my community service work and prepping for Miss Hawaii USA and working with Rich Miano's nonprofit?
I know Iolani very proud of you. I know Cal Poly
Thank
very
you.
Proud of you. Your thoughts on the schools that helped shape who you are today?
Absolutely. Like I mentioned, the time management and working hard and really putting your head down and focusing on if you want to achieve something, giving it your all, doing it with your heart and 110%. And Iolani and Cal Poly in San Luis Obispo as well helped me prepare for that. And so this is life's challenge. Here it is. This is something completely new for me. So I'm going to go in with everything I got.
I got to ask. I know you've been on the big stage before, but nerve-wracking to get to this point?
Absolutely. Actually, I compare it to playing here at UH, because I've never been in front of, at the San Sheriff Center, right. Tens of thousands of people. And so really having all those eyes on you, being able to have tunnel vision and focus, and that's what I did in Miss Hawaii USA. I focus my tunnel vision, don't listen to anyone else, and so I know this crowd at the T-Mobile Arena, 20,000 people possibly, so I'm really going to have to focus my energy and my thoughts on being on stage and being in the moment.
Your ultimate goal, obviously, is to win the crown. What do you hope to bring from Hawaii, the 808, to this audience, to the national crowd as well?
One big thing I like to bring from Hawaii is just the aloha spirit. You know, treating everyone with respect and kindness and greeting everyone with aloha, giving hugs, even though they might be like, why is this Hawaii girl hugging everyone? But just really, I really want them to know what Hawaii's like, and I got little goodies for them. It'll be exciting.
Stay true to yourself.
Thank you.
And you're going to do great.
Absolutely.
We're so very proud of you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Good luck to you, Chelsea. By the way, you can catch Chelsea right on KHON2 June 5th live right here on KHON2. Fox has got it back. And not only Vegas, but we do as well. The Miss USA pageant. We wish Miss Hawaii USA Chelsea Hardin all
the best. Thank you so much.